The first day took like one day, the whole day for set up everything, but now can we do in like 2 hours and a half? It's not like complicated, but it's kind of hard. You have to use like a lot of safety.
Like you can see, we have like two ladders and then the scissor lift going on right there.
We put the black thing in the top. It's like the base for the new pole we're gonna put.
Yeah, you gotta have the right angles, measurements and all that.
And then we set up to the frames for hold the solar panel.
You gotta get the whole team together, put them up, raise them up. It's kind of hard. After we got the box, we put the solar panel on and then we wire everything up. And after that, we'd have to put another 5-foot pole on top of the light.
We're helping with the hospital.
Yeah, like last week, you could just see all of them lit up, the ones we've done. Oh yeah, we did that.